President. Madam Vice President wants to talk to you about the thing.
Was that the president?
Are you stupid?
Yeah, I know. It's kind of nuts, but I got some props.
A mask? The hell?
Yeah, he's been planning something pretty good worth some money.
Money? And what are you talking about? Like some freaking black market crap? I thought that Barack Obama was supposed to be some Democrat holy man.
I don't know, but this is what you're gonna need.
What the? Elva, how did you get a hold of these?
It's like illegal weapons and crap.
I know.
This is what we need. We're gonna break in the White House, steal a hard drive, and break back out, and that's all we gotta do. And then in and out, just like that. We might have to take some hostages, bodyguard, Obama.
Shouldn't we plug in a hard drive to steal everything on the computer? In case you...
Yeah, that'd be good.
Well, that's all I gotta say.
So, you know what?
We'll have to say something
to you guys.
Let's go and walk out.
I'm pretty sure I won the game of poker.
Walk out with the gun.
See you later, guys.
Let's walk out this way.
Alright. You owe me $20 now.
Okay. That's all. Hey, yo, guys. We gotta talk stuff. So.
What?
Yeah, tell about the game plan for the heist, you know? Oscar, come on, get off for now.
Just jump
to
the
shore. Alright, this is what I was planning. Sebastian, you're gonna be watch out, so you're gonna be carrying this gun.
Alright.
I'm gonna be the one carrying the shotgun, and you got that pistol. So basically, you're gonna be one on watch out in case anyone got, like, in danger, so you shoot the guy. Me and Oscar are the ones breaking in, and, you know, trying to steal the hard drive, and pretty much what I want to tell you, so.
Doesn't your cousin John have a car with a camera on it, right?
Yeah, so we could, like,
one of us should act as a mailman, and we should just, like, say, didn't you order something, and just drop it by his front door or in the backyard, and then we take it out, and we could scout out the house.
That works?
Yeah, then none of us have a risking chance of getting hurt.
So, yeah, we're meeting you to start some training tomorrow. Right?
Training? Alright, fine by me.
Alright.
Whoever's best friend, you know, for the cash. Alright.